Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Last week, I uploaded a video on how to build a responsive 3D website and received lots of love from many of you. Or maybe not. If you are interested, you can check out that video as I developed it with pure JavaScript. Link will be given in the description below. But today, I'm super excited to do a reaction video on 3D personal portfolio websites. As someone who is passionate about design and creativity, I can't wait to see all the innovative ways in which someone has brought their work to life in 3D format. So without further ado, let's dive in and see what this website has to offer. Hello and namaste everyone, this is Jitsaru with Coding Design. Welcome to our channel. If you are new here, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. This is the first personal portfolio website of David Hekhoff, and my screen recorder, it supports only 30 FPS. Because of that, you are getting freeze frames. What if I click that speaker? Okay, you will be able to get that sound effect as well, which is pretty cool. Let's check out that hamburger menu. So let's go to that about section. Okay, that was pretty cool transition. Wow, he's just 23 and he's from Germany. Okay, we can see his skills. Let's go back to home. I just love the color scheme that David had chose. Okay, if you scroll again, you'll be able to get that beautiful transition. If you slowly scroll down, you'll be able to get that fade out sound effect. You can see some of the projects that he has worked on. You'll be able to get this slider. By the way, if you want to create a similar slider, I have already created a separate video on that. You can check out that video. And also, next week, I'm going to create a separate video on interactive slider. So get ready for that. And if you scroll down, you'll be able to get that contact section. Okay, that is pretty cool. You can see their parallax effect. If you want similar kind of effect, then let me know in the comment box. Once again, let's scroll up. When you scroll, I just love this transition. So once again, let's check out. Okay, in video, you may not be able to see that smooth transition. Now let's look at the second personal portfolio website of Joshua. I hope I'm not pronouncing it wrong. If I did, please forgive me. If I click that explore my world button, wow, this is amazing. Okay, you will be able to get there some hints. Drag to explore. Okay, if I drag my mouse, this is really cool. And as long as you drag, you will be able to get different information about Joshua. On your right top corner, you will be able to get that hamburger menu. So let's check out. Let's take a look at more about him. And this page is, I think, overflowing. I think there might be some issue. But other than that, it's pretty minimum. Okay, it's good. How about that contact? Okay, I think the font size, they are a bit bigger. I don't know. What do you think about that? And you'll be able to get this Instagram link. On your right bottom corner, I have noticed there is color switch button, and wow, on dark mode, it is really focusing on that specific cycle rider. Maybe Joshua is cyclist. I didn't check more information about him. And on your background, you can see lights are shining. Can we zoom out map? Oh yes, we can. Now this is the third personal portfolio website of Bruno Simon. Okay, you will be able to get their start button if I press. Okay, once again, you'll be able to get this sound effects, which is pretty cool. Okay, there is a hint, something like use your arrow keys to move forward. Okay, if I press arrow key, oh yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm really bad at driving. Okay, now you can see there are more hints as well. Okay, this must be the shortcut keys. If you press space key, okay, that is for brake. M, that will help you to mute. R will help you to reset the car. If I press H, okay, you will be able to get that horn sound effect. If I press R, yeah, we can reset our car. Now let's move forward. It seems like I'm playing game. In order to save some time, I'm just speeding up the video. There we can see some experience of Simon. And up there, okay, there are some different social media links. And if you just move forward, okay, there you will be able to get different projects that he has worked on. And there are lots of projects, okay, which is pretty cool. Now let's look at the fourth website, and this is the website of Greta Thunberg. Wow, you'll be able to get this 3D model. Okay, if I press that explore button, it's telling me to drag. Okay, if I drag, okay, you'll be able to get that beautiful animation. And also, instead of dragging, you can scroll, and at top you'll be able to get that progress bar based on your scroll. And I just love this animation. In future I may try, okay, but I know these websites, they are built with 3gs, and for this 3d modeling I think they have used Blender, I just think, okay, but I'm not sure. I just love this animation, it's pretty cool and unique as well. Now let's look at the fifth website, and this is the website of Henrik Morrow. Forgive me if I just pronounce it wrong, okay? He's data scientist. You can scroll or use key. Okay, this is similar to previous website, but it is a bit different as well. Based on different sections, you will be able to get that beautiful linear background color, and this is pretty cool. Okay, these are the experience of Henrik. Wow, he has done his PhD in AI. You can explore more this website by yourself. Now let's look at the personal portfolio website of JC Joe. And once again, you will be able to get that start button if I press. Wow, again, you will be able to get that sound effect. I think after exploring these websites, we need to add our sound effect on our 3D website as well. Last week, we have created that project. I'll definitely show you how to add that sound effect on your website. Okay, we'll do that. Now, coming back to this website. Whoa. What am I looking at? I just love the color scheme. Okay, we can see there are some signboards. Let's look at his products. Damn, this transition. Okay, it will take me to that screen and I can explore different projects. Okay, we can go back as well. Okay, what we have? Articles. Okay, it will take me to that article. Okay, let's go back and let's know more about him. Okay, now you can see more about him, his skills, and also his experience. Okay, there is also credit section. What we have? Okay, it looks like game. So can we play? Okay, that was pretty cool. Can I rotate this 3D model? Oh yeah, wow, I can't say anything, I'm speechless. Come on, this is really cool. Since I didn't view this website on mobile screens, I'm unable to determine if they are responsive or not. So you can check out yourself. All the websites link will be even in the description. And also, please share your thoughts on whether you enjoyed this content, as I would be happy to create more in the future. Until then, I will see you in the next video. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did learn something, smash that like button. If you have any kind of queries, let me know in the comment box. Share this video if you think someone needs it. And also, if you haven't already yet, hit that subscribe button and also the notification bell icon. Remember, there is always more to learn. So keep learning.